make us all proud, Bunny.
Yara can survive without him. It always has.
Survive? Maybe.
It's about time. Need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the vivido, I pick up the profits.
What are the drops for?
You try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple. You want one?
No. Who's paying us for the vivido, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA sin pedo en libertad? What's Clara think of that?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask. And I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny for the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, she won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
Danny, I ever tell you the time I brokered a deal between the Yankees and the Sinaloa cartel back in 89?
If I say yes, I feel like you're still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
I get lonely. Suerte!
Good luck. Now, what do we have here? One down.
first package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal, took a cut for yourself, and lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean, yes?
I think this means we are family now.
I am for Clara. Clara got you. You thought I would have noticed Libertad selling my viviro to the Yankees?
You're a dead man!
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came every day under charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece, he paid to the guerrillas. But we would still talk every single night. Until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this guerrilla to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack. The Hotel Paraiso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
Get the fuck out of here!
What did you fight for?
Libertad. It's about everything.
Okay, Clara. Shoot.
No, not like this. Come find me at the Esperanza School for the Lost. I think you know the place.
Yeah, you can say that. On my way.
Danny, make sure you're alone. No Juan. This is just you and me.
Juan, we're burned. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking headed out trying to kill me.
Glad you made it. I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shaw Danton's headed out dead.
Old dog? Binga. This is good. This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chewing the front, like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's got enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
Adios. That's a school for the lost. Full circle, eh, Clara?
That dog yours?
What are you doing?
It's my papa's. I borrowed it.
Ya tú sabes.
I'm done, Tania. No more secret meetings. No more protests. No more friends that just disappear. He's too strong.
So you're gonna just march into the Capitolio and put Daddy's gun to Castillo's head?
No. I'm going to build an army. And then I'm going to put Castillo in the ground. Come with me.
You don't think I can do it? I've seen this, Talia. I've dreamed it.
My mama used to tell me, save the dreams for the rich, fair-skinned Yarens. Us, we don't get to dream. We survive. You're not going to free Yara by killing Castillo, rich girl. You have to convince Yara it wants to be free. For all of us.
Clara. Clara. Wanna tell me why you dragged me back to my old orphanage?
He's losing, Danny. Soon we march on the Capitolio. And now, Castillo wants to meet.
You're kidding, right?
I want to know what you think. You've been face to face.
I think Castillo's always two steps ahead. And he's not going to stop unless we put a bullet in his skull.
And then what? We kill his kid too? You had your chance. Why didn't you do it? Juan had solid intel there was a Castillo up in that hotel. He just had the wrong one. You let his kid live, and then Castillo let you walk away from a death sentence. But the thing is, Danny, you were right. If Yara is going to have a future, his people, our people, we need to coexist. And the point was never to kill Castillo. It was to free Yara. For all of us.
You had already made up your mind, hadn't you? Yara needs a leader, Clara. Not a martyr.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
careful.
Something for me.
Want some good PR, Danny? The army has set up a checkpoint. Taking it out would be a big win for us.
Gracias.
Hey, Jen, you got me muted?
Not like that.
Not sure why the next quest hasn't spawned yet. It's kind of weird. Wonder if there's some requirement I'm not meeting.
Clara, I'm coming up to a military dry dock. Do you have any intel on it?
No, but I'd like some. See if you can find a computer in there. Whatever you grab, we can use.
Sounds good. Noches.
Danny, meet me at El Guardian statue outside of Esperanza. Now!
What the hell is going on, Juan?
It's Clara. Don't you just get there? This is D-Day, Danny. Fucking D-Day.
Fuck. Mierda. They're serious. They've got a medic. Camera.
Good dog. Hey, Pop.
Hola, Danny. You should be proud.
I love you.
Juan, what the hell are we doing here?
It's best to hide in plain sight.
What?
I told her not to go. I fucking told her.
You told who, Clara? Juan, what is happening?
He took her, Danny! He fucking took her.
Clara.
Castillo wanted parley. Just the two of them. Said the war was over. Libertad had won. Just wanted an elegant exit. Played right into her fucking head. Castillo's dog smashed our convoy the moment we hit the coast.
Fuck. So what next?
You and me are going to invade El Presidente's private island.
Por favor. No me puedes dejar aquí.
Chesnians call it the elephant. You cut off the breathing tube, they rat out their own mother. Then they tell you some other fucked up shit. Hey, what's your size?
Supremo on or off.
Seems like they're setting up the ending.
We're going quiet. Every single soldier on that island was handpicked by Castillo, so keep your distance. These are elite killers. You understand?
Ready.
I'll find sniper cover. You hit the house. I had my guess. It's family dinner.
Just leave me at a giant cliff. No problem. She'll be fine. Going to be fine. Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I am in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find the key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther.
I didn't read what I said earlier. I guess can't wingsuit or parachute. Oh well.
Just leave me at a giant cliff. No problem. She'll be fine. She's going to be fine. Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
just the key I was looking for. Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through. Here we go. Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? This alarm's too tough to shoot. Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Huh? Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Come back today, come mierdas. Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? Special forces. Coño.
Adios, reinforcements. Eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte. Danny, try the second floor. I'm picking up movement there.
Okay. Gracias.
Stop staring. Sit.
Danny, sit down.
My mother
had a rule. No lies at my table. And so, no lies for you. I have acute leukemia. I was diagnosed 13 years ago, but there was a doctor. He promised what we are all so desperate for. Time. But it wasn't enough. Was it Diego?
Papa, I don't want to hear this story.
I needed insurance. But the irony was, I hated kids. But Maria, she had a way with words. And here you are, mijo. 13 years strong. And what happened next, Diego?
The vivero stopped working.
When?
6 months ago.
Mi más sentida condolencias.
No lies at my table! I will be gone. But he will see the vision through. Won't you?
Truth or lies?
Always truth.
You're a fucking monster.
Ah, I think that was truth.
Danny, watch my little firefly dance.
You know, when I captured Clara, I thought I had won. But it took my son to show me what was right before my eyes. You are Libertad.
I'm just a guerrilla.
No lies at my table!
You're a legend. They tell stories about you.
Come on.
You are their hope. And now,
you will become my hope.
You're kidding, right?
And you still don't get it. I told you to leave. This is your fault.
You want her to leave. You will accept the rank of general.
My army. You will be my hope. My legend.
My Danny Rojas!
Why are you so obsessed with dividing us? True Yarans, fake Yarans. It's one fucking Yara. Let us pick our own future. You're just some sick, dying old man. And you poor kid. Your brain must be so fucked up with his poison.
No eyes on Anton. I'm taking out the kid.
Who are you talking to?
I'm taking the shot.
What? No!
Answer the phone, Juan! Hijo de puta!
Thank you.
on my way.
What happened, Danny?
We never talked about killing the kid.
What do you care about some fucking rich mocoso in a castle? You think I'm a fucking idiot? You don't care about the goddamn kid. You just don't want La Revolución to end. We had her, Danny.
He wasn't part of the plan.
You are exactly what I said you would be, a junkie. You can't quit. Just like me.
I am nothing like you.
Not yet. Clara is dead, but we have the Eagle's Nest. This is where we'll launch our attack on the capital.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Like it or not, you are Libertad's jefe. So either walk away right now, or lead us to fucking victory.
We never talked about killing the kid.
Where are you going?
To finish what she started. Clara dreamed of this moment. When I met her, I wanted to get the fuck out of Yara. Then she told me what we're fighting for. She explained it really well. Fighting with you has been great, just great. I got your back, you have mine, you know? Even if you're old, if you're young, it's okay too. I like all of you. What I'm trying to say is, we're going to win. I promise.
Shit, you're really bad at this.
Yeah. Wow.
Danny, Clara was a great leader, but there's a reason we joined Libertad. We're with you, Jefe. Now, let's take our country back.
Danny, viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Love you, Danny.
We got you, hero.
You look like a bag of shit.
Like looking in the mirror, no?
Get some rest, compay. Be the legend tomorrow.
Señor Presidente, we must consider your safety. Libertad is surrounding the capital.
We need a clear view of the sunrise from here.
Sí, Señor Presidente.
I want yarns to catch the horizon at every intersection.
I have several boats prepared. If we leave now, we can have you and Diego.
This is the wrong design. I said Pereira, not Van Allen. Do not pollute Esperanza with my father's obsession with Ardeco.
Your eye is impeccable, Señor Presidente.
Please, you must listen. At least the boy must be...
Enough! Can you see it? Why can you see it?
Let's take a look at the plaza again. Something modernist, like Jeanneret.
Here we go, Daddy.
That's pretty crazy, actually. Holy shit. Trying to kill the anti-air tank there. That's funny. Or anti-air gun, sorry. Jesus.
Pablo, your La Mora material. You just...
How about you make me one of those Supremos?
Sure, I can do that. I'll call it La Espada.
That's fucking original.
It'll be small, but angry. And it'll spray knives and smell like a horse.
Does anyone like you?
Want to know why I followed Clara?
She had a vision.
It's because she's nothing like me. There are too many Juans in this world. Too many Antons, and maybe too many Dannys. There will never be enough Claras. Danny, you ready to break a country?
Last time I was on a boat ride like this, Clara told me I should go work in a Yankee supermarket.
She was fucking with you, Danny. She knew exactly who you are.
She also told me that she would never live to see her vision of Yara.
Clara did everything with eyes wide open. She knew what she was signing up for.
She should be here instead of me.
You're allowed to miss her, Danny. Just don't get lost in the clouds.
We take Esperanza for Clara.
Viva Libertad!
Viva fucking Libertad! Check out the fireworks!
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Nice one, Spider.
Danny, our squad breached the capital. Castillo's forces are not letting up. Be ready.
I saw the... Copy, Paz. Are you good?
I puked 6 times, I'm dehydrated, and I'm scared shitless. But you know, revolution and stuff. These fights are enough, don't you worry. We have a sweet soundtrack for destruction.
Let's speak some truth.
You won?
I copy, Yelena.
We've cleared the perimeter. The morale has your back.
La Libertad is fucking great.
Monroe would have fucking loved this, Danny.
Batter up, Yelena. Ready as I'll ever be, Lux.
Secure the high ground!
See, Danny. I see it.
reach Anton's tower. La Torre de fucking León.
Time to slay the lion.
It's quiet.
The smart soldados knew to run. It's just the fanatics and the true believers now. Careful, Danny. He's going to be protected by his best.
Doesn't matter.
Anton is backed into a corner. Just be ready for anything.
What?
It is time for
school
all
is over.
True Yaris to stand up and
I'll see you at the top, Guerrilla.
Way to Castillo.
Stand and fight him. You have killed thousands, set my city on fire,
Destroy the dream of paradise. All that stands between you and the throne is me and my son.
I'm no dictator.
Lies. You are not Clara. Yara is burning, and you don't put out fires with free elections. He's about the same age I was when Nigarias murdered my father. I never thought that you would have to face what they put me through. I'm sorry, Diego. You are my lion. Everything that I did to make you stronger.
You are not going to kill him. He's gonna die anyway.
Last lesson, Mio. There is one thing in life that will always be true. Do you know what that is?
Death.
See? You will protect him from your friends, from the monsters.
He'll be safe. I promise.
Lies.
Diego! No!
Everything's gonna be all right. Don't move, Chamaco.
It's okay, Danny.
Don't talk.
You smell that? That's the stink of fucking victory!
Juan, he shot Diego in the fucking chest.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Forget the kid, Danny.
Fuck you, he's bleeding out.
Is he hit in the heart, Danny? Is he breathing?
Lucky, I don't know. There's too much blood.
Don't move, Danny. We're coming up.
Come on, Diego. Stay with me, Chamaco.
It's okay. It's okay, Danny. You were the lucky one.
No, no.
Move, Danny!
Lucky, what's happening?
Shh.
I don't want to be the one to say this, but what do we do now?
Yara needs a leader until we can hold elections.
There's only one person I trust in this room. You better not say yourself.
Yara is yours, Danny.
Lo siento.
No, it's not. I'm not a politician. Clara was. Maybe you are. The only reason we are standing here is because we didn't wait for one person to solve all our problems. When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Where are you going?
Yara's yours. Don't fuck it up.
Kind of had a feeling that's how they were going to end the game. Kind of. Crazy, though.
To fallen heroes.
To Hayara.
You know, Danny, there's never gonna be an election.
There's plenty of Castillo's friends out there who want to make sure of that. You want to go hunting?
It's like I'm looking in a fucking mirror.
Once a guerrilla.
Always a guerrilla. I ever tell you the story of the time Santos smuggled me into Uganda so I can steal him a goddamn Zebra?
Yes.
Angry motherfuckers. But that didn't stop me, Danny. Just gives me confidence.
se guiaranos para luchar contra el régimen dictatorial. Que ya no esté con nosotros, nuestro guerrero ya nos dejó, pero ya ha sembrado en nosotros la fuerza de la liberación. Resistencia con...
Libertad thanks you for your support, and I come bearing good news. Our Ribeiro supply has tripled.
You know, he's so sad about that Castillo kid. I mean, what his papa did. Wow, that is crazy.
A tragedy.
Well, you know, some people are just sick in the mind, hermano. They're out of control.
Same time next week.
Well, you can bet your life on it.
For the wicked.
The beauty of revolution, Danny, is never over.
All right, military targets and the stories are left over. It's not too bad.
Danny, let's do business.